Now some opening words from our candidates. Please tell us something about yourselves.
What's up?
What's up?
What's up?
What's up?
Well, at least you can all agree on something. What do you plan to do if you become President of the United States?
I plan on making sure that all my rich friends get even richer and that workers know their place in the workplace. 80-hour work weeks will be my first executive order.
I will send even more federal money to Alaska than it already gets, and I will complain about wasteful government spending and tell everyone to stop taking handouts.
I will investigate all those un-American politicians in that other political party, even if it means destroying America to ensure that only real Americans can live in this country.
I plan on getting a real tan and ditching my fake tan. I will act as an obstructionist president, even if I agree with the bills Congress sends to me. What's up?